try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Husker Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy in the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Far one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Husker Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. Far one. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Far one ready. Far one ready. Tambo. Fucking A, Marlow. Area clear.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Thank you.
This trap's disarmed. Good work, Marlo. Trap's clear.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
So here we are in Bolivia. Haggard, you live pretty close to the Mexican border. Do you actually speak Spanish?
I do indeed.
I'm impressed.
I do indeed. It's my second language.
What's your first?
All right, Haggard, go on and speak me some of that Spanish, big boy.
You guys wish you'd hear me. It's more kind of a mixture.
Come on, no, you're talking choice.
My people in Texas call it Spanglish.
Spanglish?
Yeah.
Sweet, I bet he could even say two words of it.
I go down to Taco Bell, pretty much ask for anything on the menu.
He's a man of hidden depths.
Come on, Haggard. Speak some of that Spanish.
I ain't gonna indulge you guys. You guys are assholes. I know you're leading me down the garden path because I'm a simple man with simple tastes.